So I just got my new iPhone 6s and I'm trying to set it up and got to a place where I can choose if I want to use Find My Phone or not. And I have two options to use it or not. And none of them do anything. I've just been stuck on this screen. There's no way to get out of it. It's just kind of frozen. I click the home screen. Home screen asks if I want to do an emergency call, but it will not progress past this point. Just take this out of the box.